comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Good morning, OHS. Today is Tuesday, December 21st, and it's an A-Day. I'm Chris Cody, and sitting next to me at his house is my co-host, Jeffrey Thompson.
Morning, Bucks. Coming up on today's show, we'll discuss holiday music, concerts, and yearbook sales. But before we get on with today's announcements, let's send over to David for a look at today's weather.
Thanks, Jeff. Hi, Bucks. I'm David, doing my weather from home today because I don't have any other choices. Now, before I get on with the weather, I'd like to wish you all a happy winter solstice. You know, just when you thought the days couldn't get any shorter and colder, they still did. Now, taking a look at today's weather, there will be a high of 36 with a low of 31 and a 10% chance of my sanity slipping away. I'm going to bring up a graphic here to let you take a look at your 5-day. It's going to be a bit of a cooler week, but we should be able to have a white Christmas in spite of the sudden heat spike we'll be seeing over the weekend. The snow will probably melt later in the day, but it should be there when you wake up, which is always something to look forward to. Speaking of Christmas, I'm moving on now to my countdown to Christmas segment. Now, as of today, there are 4 days until Christmas, but you know me. I'm not using any normal unit of time. In my calendar, there are 0.00001095 millennia until Christmas Day. Because, you know, I love to spice things up. Now, with that out of the way, let's send it right back over to Chris and Jeff with the rest of your announcements.
Thank you, David.
So, Chris, how's your time at home being while we're in online school?
Oh, it's not bad, but I was hoping to watch some sports, you know, while we're at home like this, but you know, COVID's kind of throwing a wrench in that too.
I know. The good thing is the Cowboys are winning and the Bills are losing. So that's good in my books. Now let's see what's going on at OHS in today's announcements.
The holiday music concerts have been rescheduled for tonight. Chorus starts at 5:30 PM and orchestra starts at 7:30 with jazz band will follow, and jazz band will follow immediately. If you cannot make it due to capacity limits, feel free to watch live on WBuck's YouTube page. Now over to Jeff with the rest of today's announcements.
Thanks, Chris. OHS yearbooks are now on sale. Order your copy today by visiting the link below, or they will be on the school website. Books are currently $60 each plus tax. That's all for today's announcements. Now let's head over to David for a look at today's sports.
Thanks, Jeff. There aren't any Buccaneer sports today, so I'm not quite sure why you sent the segment over to me. I really don't get it. I have other things to be doing. I went for a jog on Sunday. Does that count? I don't know. Ranting aside, that's all for your sports and show. Have a great day, OHS.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. Garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch.